What's
up? What up, family?
It's time for the Mega Bowl.
With a roach clip. Oh, yeah, man. This is for the Nemophila fans. This is the cover bowl. The Mega Cover Bowl.
The Cover Bowl.
The Mega Cover Bowl of Nemophila doing the cool music, man.
Yeah.
All right. All right. Let's do it. First one's going to be Iron Maiden, the Trooper. Let's do it, man. Okay, first off, man, bravo.
Hell yeah.
Fucking
dude.
Bravo.
Excellent.
We already knew fucking it was a classic, delicious. Fucking awesome song and one of the awesomest songs in history. We knew this.
Hell yeah.
We knew this. And then these ladies come and they take it and they make it their own. It's true to the original, but it's not a copycat, man.
Nah, dude, and her voice, man.
Fuck yeah, Nemophila. Oh, wait, that was for Love Bites. Fuck yeah, Nemophila. What do we got to do for Nemophila?
Just, man.
Fuck yeah, Nemophila. All right, right let's on, do this, man.
All right,
all right, let's go. Let's see how it's going. Look at her eyes, man. What are you doing, man? Oh, she got Chucky. We got to go back because I never stop it in the solos. That's a rule of mine. I never stop it in the solos. But, man, come on, dude. This is, like, so fucking cool. This is what I love about these Japanese girls when they're shredding, right?
Mm-hmm.
They're already shredding, like, fucking the greatest shit, right?
Yeah.
And they just sit there and smile.
Yeah.
Because they know...
That they're blowing your mind.
Yeah, right? And they... Oh God, I love this shit, man. I love this shit, dude. Hold on. Hold on. I just broke my rule again. Hold on. Sorry, guys. All right, here we go. Hey, man, I gotta hear the solo, man. Yeah. Yeah, see?
Dude.
They stayed true, man. They stayed true.
Dude, exactly.
They stayed true, wow. But they also made it their own, man.
Yeah, her voice, man. Her yes. voice so suits Iron Maiden.
Yeah. And they love it, man. That's what I'm saying.
I love that.
You can tell that they fucking love it, man.
Oh, for sure.
I mean, they listen to both the guitar solos, man. It was just played beautifully, dude.
Man, perfection.
Fucking love it, man. This band is now at number 3 for me, man.
Same. I have to agree. 1,000,000%.
It's in my number 3 slot for this moment.
Yep.
You know what I mean? Right. Yeah, man, this is going to be a good one. All right.
All right, so what is the next one?
Next one is Motley Crue, Shout at the Devil. Right up here, man.
I am excited.
Right there. Here we go.
This is going to be good. I know it's going to be good. Hold on, man. What's going on?
Oh, you had it off?
Yeah, I don't know why it was muted. Sorry, guys. Technical difficulties. Oh, she gonna kill it. She gonna tear that motherfucker up.
Well, hold on. Even before we start this, it's already apparent she's already gonna be 10 times better than Vince Neil. All right, so let's just get that shit out of the way, man. Let's get that shit out of the way. All right? That's how it is, man. All right, let's go. Poor I told you right there, man. Just the way she sang it right there is already 10 times better than the fucking original,
you
man.
You wish it was the original.
I know. This should have been the original, shit, man.
Dude, she's a beast,
That's
man.
Why I love these girls, damn. Man. They fucking just, they feel it. They love this fucking 80s shit. That you can tell they fucking love
they
it,
fucking
man.
They fucking rule, man.
Dude, yeah, let's get back. This get fucking it. Shit, yeah. like they made that shit their own, man. They made
I wish that shit was the original.
They
made
that shit there. I gotta find, what's the drummer's name, man? Talk to the camera, mama.
Dude, I love her as she was the actual head of Motley Crue. Yeah. Like, she has that energy. She pulls you to her. Like, you know, she give me your attention. She commands that shit. Like, dude, you feel like this shit is in the 80s. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
It's got that.
So, all right. So, how do I pronounce this drummer's name? Muratam. Come on, guys. Help me out, man.
Muratamu.
Yeah. The drummer, man. Yeah. She's cool, man. I like her energy.
Dude, she's, yeah.
I like her energy. Yeah. I like her energy, man.
She's a little beast goddess,
yeah, and she's
man.
So there smiling. See, that's why I'm telling you, I keep going back to that.
I love that.
But that's why I love it, because they make people smile, yeah, man.
Absolutely.
They make me smile just by them smiling and enjoying
exactly.
this music,
exactly.
man.
Exactly. It shows that they're passionate about
yeah,
their shit.
Yeah, this is what it's about. Enjoying the mm-hmm. fucking music, man.
1,000,000%.
Yo, man, I like this Roach Bowl. I like this Mega Bowl, man. I like this Mega Bowl.
Yeah, this was fun.
This
dude.
Is hit number 2.
Yes.
And this is going to be hit number 3, ooh. Right? Oh, yeah. We're going to Kid. Oh, this is it. See, they even went out.
No.
Detroit Rock City, look, they even went all out, put the paint on their face, man.
Oh, bravo.
And let's hope Gene Simmons didn't sue him, but, you know.
Oh, my God.
You know,
God.
That's how that goes, man.
That would suck. Man, that would be
He wouldn't. He wouldn't. They're girls. He wouldn't sue him.
Okay. Unmute it. I don't know why it's muted.
Oh, it's muted again.
Yeah, dude.
That's like a problem, man.
Well, not anymore. You unmuted it.
Well, yeah.
Let's just do it. All
right, here we go.
Let's go.
Okay, guys, don't mean to stop it, man, because
so
I don't want to stop it because I want to just keep rocking.
So
but there's some good guitar solo that's about to come up, man. And,
I gotta
have total mind meld with this solo because I know what this solo is supposed to be, and they're gonna do it and make it their own. And I know it's gonna be something ridiculous, dude. Kapow, man. Because
yeah,
when it's over, man, I'm gonna go kapow, man. I told you. Man. All right, let's do it. Here we go.
Oh, God.
Bye. home. Just took a head, last down on my eyes.
Oh my god, no time to turn. I know, I'm the can't do it, cause no one gonna die. Why? Everybody's gonna move their feet. Everybody's gonna leave their seat.
That was right the fuck on.
Right the fuck on.
Wow, dude. Yo.
I am so impressed.
This is a great mega bowl, man.
Dude, this is a great fucking band, dude.
Yeah.
They're a fun fucking band,
These
man.
Girls kick at ladies. These ladies kick ass,
dude, they
man.
They fucking rule, man.
They kick ass, dude.
I love this. I love this.
Yeah. And again, man, I like the fact you can tell, not because they painted their face, but you can tell again that, especially in Japan, man, they love the 80s metal from here, man. The Sunset Strip stuff, especially the Sunset Strip
stuff. Oh, yeah,
yeah,
yeah. You know? For sure.
And
for
you
sure.
can tell, man, they just love doing this, man. It was fun.
Yeah, again, they made it fun.
They took that song, which is one of the most awesomest Kiss songs,
I know.
But it's kind of dark. But they took it and kind of gave it a little tiny bit of light in it. You know what I mean?
It was so much fun.
Yeah.
It was so much fun.
Yeah, man. This was a good idea from you guys to do this bowl, mega bowl. All right.
Thank you all.
So let's do, now we're on to Skid Row, Youth Gone Wild.
Ooh, I'm excited to see her do this.
Yep, let's go. She's going to do the Sebastian Bach.
She's going to do the Sebastian Bach.
Oh, nope. Start over, Mom. Start over. Why does this keep going off?
Dude, because when you said it, you muted it.
Yeah.
That's why.
Damn.
Sorry, guys. Technical difficulties today, man.
Technical.
Shit happens, bro.
THC. Technical hectic calamity.
Crap.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, man. Hit that shit.
You Skid Row seen this, man.
I hope they have.
I bet you
this is fucking phenomenal, dude.
What?
This is
what,
like the best cover I've ever heard
what
of this.
What better honor as a old metal band than have your song done by a hot Japanese band, man?
Dude, I mean, wow. I'm telling you, we've heard plenty of people cover this shit, man.
Yeah, lots
and
of
it
people.
Hasn't been pretty.
Lots of people. Well, I mean, because look, let's be honest though, man. Like. Okay, Sebastian Bach's voice when he was 18, basically, when they recorded this.
Right.
he had his full high-pitched thing he could do,
man.
Oh,
yeah, man.
So this is a hard... That's why, not to get off the subject, we'll have to talk about this. That's why you never hear a lot of people cover Quiet Riot songs, man. Because that because that dude's voice is way up, and people think they can do it, but they can't. I digress another time.
Yeah,
so anyway, look, I think these girls are awesome.
They're fucking
ladies.
Phenomenal. Dude.
I think they're awesome.
Thank
let's get
you,
yeah.
Man.
Let's keep doing it. Let's keep doing it.
Fuck yeah. We are the young society. That comes from a child. We spend our lives on trial. We all care for a smile. We are the youth. We send the wheel for a wheel. What we want for the lunches of the world. We are the youth.
See this girl right here, this bass player.
Yeah.
This girl right here, she don't take no shit, man. You can tell she don't take no shit. This girl.
Nah, dude, she's a beast.
Yeah. That's Saki. Where's I don't know, man. We're gonna have to find this, but she don't take no shit. You can tell.
Dude, she's a beast, man.
Yeah, she looks like she looks like she beat the shit out of you. talk to her wrong, man. Send these to Jeff, man.
Wow.
We gotta send these videos. He would love this
shit. Oh my god,
he would love this
shit.
Man,
he loses shit,
dude. These girls, okay, so
bravo.
Like
bravo.
So like now I'm having trouble, man, because it's like wow, there's a lot. This is cool, man, because in a long time I haven't had to care about a lot of any bands, man, until
right.
Now
right.
I got like all these bands I want to listen to all the time, but there's so many of them you can't, you know what I mean?
Right.
You
right.
have to like choose which ones at the moment you want to listen to.
Exactly. But here's the fun thing. Like say for example, like on your, the playlist that we've made on Spotify.
Yeah.
It's not like if you put a song of each band back to back, you're going to be getting the same shit. Every time is going to be something different. Nemophila isn't going to sound like Love Bites. You're going to do that,
right.
Then you listen to,
right.
I don't know, maybe Dexcore, and you're not going to hear the same shit. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
All these different bands sound different.
Yeah.
It's different styles of metal.
Yeah.
Which I find amazing because there's no fucking copycats,
yeah.
dude.
I like,
no copycats.
I like it. I like the stuff that we've heard so far, man. Like, let's be honest, man. There's supposedly, you know, a lot more bands out there. We just haven't gotten to yet.
Yeah.
But, like, for right now, man, it's like, okay, so I still got Ginger in there, Lutharo.
Oh, yeah, Lutharo.
Ginger, Lutharo, mm-hmm. Love Bites, obviously Love Bites, and then Nemophila right now. That's like
same.
My top four right now.
Same. Absolutely same.
For
I'm
right
100%
now,
with you. Neck
for right
neck.
Now, that's my top four.
Across the board,
four.
It's the same.
And I would probably say my favorite right now is Lutharo. Because I love that.
Dude.
More on them later. Okay, so guys, most of you may have seen these. So, dude, I love this. Thank you for suggestion.
Yes.
Suggesting.
Suggesting.
That we do this cover bowl, man. I want to do more cover bowls too.
I like that.
I like
me
this.
Too. This is fun because at the same time, this is helping us to like knock out a few at once because like We do one here and one mega bowl, and then we do one here and another mega bowl.
Yeah.
It's taking us longer to actually enjoy all this great fucking music.
So look, guys, if you know any other of these bands that are doing like lots of covers, let us know.
Yeah,
we'll do another cover bowl.
Cover bowl.
All right, so now we are finally on the last hit, man. Well, this is the Roach clip. And so I picked this one, which is
nice.
they're doing Rage Against the Machine.
Oh my god.
Gorilla Radio.
Yo. I am so excited for this.
So I want to hear this. Oh. I am really psyched to hear this,
dude,
man.
Say, oh, this is gonna be so fucking good.
I'm really psyched to hear
this. Oh my
god,
this is gonna be so good.
First of all, this is already a pretty badass song anyway.
It's a badass song.
Right? And I want to hear and see their take on
this,
man.
So
all right.
Excited.
You ready?
Yeah, man. Play that shit.
You don't take the shit. See, look at that. Get out of my face.
Drummer.
That's a different drummer.
That's a dude.
All right, what's going on, guys? Why don't they have the same drummer?
Maybe it's like a fill-in.
Maybe
something
a fill-in.
Was going on.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Tell us the story of why there's a different drummer.
Yeah.
She right here. She looks like a school teacher.
I know. I love it.
There she is. Uh-oh.
Transmission. Tell what what's around. A chicken on the weapon. The sound of our ground. No shit, looking for shit. I need
shot
with
right?
A bullet you raise. Aiming for the loss with the caskets. Oh, true, the forest celebrate each time of the power. There's the car, monopolize. The camera's eye, I'm sharp as sky. With the cast, the mist, to turn to throw. Or who's the boss, to the host, the bird, the daughter. In a spectacle, monopolize. The host, the race, it's down your eye. Really fish to come. The body, the bomb, who starts the box. Who starts by the wheel.
Make it fun,
you move for God.
I think I got this shit figured out.
Ugh.
This has to be lockdown video.
Maybe.
This probably had to be 2020, right?
Maybe.
It's probably lockdown, and maybe
dude,
she
whenever
could,
it
maybe
was,
she
man.
Couldn't get to the drums, and so they had to fill in.
That could very well be.
Maybe wherever she was, she didn't have her drum set, man. This is like a Scooby-Doo mystery, man.
Dude.
Hey, if you guys help us solve the case of man, I can't pronounce. Dude, help me with the name again, Mom.
Hemophila.
No, not the band. The drummer. I can't do it right now.
But
anyway.
The drummer.
Yeah. Help us find the mystery. Out the mystery of why she wasn't playing drums with this. I'm guessing, because my clues have led me there, that she was somewhere else and had no access to the drums, but she can do sit-ups and push-ups right there. Man. I get this, man. I get it. We got this.
Lights out! You're in the radio! Concepts to high shots to frequency. Block is a byway, move at DC. Rebels are doing all bomb and sit sound dog. Go in a grubby, people scout. Yo, check it, found the box. All your bands are the trap, the box. All your big lines, size, my stack. Open more of the boxes, my radio time. Lights out! Carry the radio!
Yo. See, another reason, man. Another reason they like to have fun, man.
Total fun,
they don't
man.
Take this shit fucking serious,
exactly.
man.
Which is perfect.
Oh, I love it, man. It's like we're finding all these good bands that have the great energy. Like all the great bands are coming to us,
and
man.
And zero fucks given.
They just do and love what they do,
exactly, man.
Exactly, man. Fuck yeah, Hemophila, man. Let's do this. Work. Let's do this shit, because you're going to get crazier in a second.
What's
in there?
Brilliant.
Fucking band, brilliant. Dude. I love this band. Brilliant. That's the same thing that hit me when I got so pumped when we got into Love Bites, man. Like, I just kept saying, I love this band,
yeah,
man.
Dude.
And these
they can do no
these
wrong,
girls,
man.
These girls too, man. They always have fun with this shit, man. Dude. Yo guys, this was a great one, man. This was your all suggestion to do this. So hey, man. Let's have it again. What do you want next?
For sure, man.
For what kind of
mega bowl,
super mega bowl, or cover bowl?
The cover bowl.
Yeah, that you guys want. If you're still here, thanks for watching, dude. Seriously,
you guys,
man.
Fucking roll, man.
And if you wouldn't mind, hit that thumbs up. Just don't give us the finger. All right, we don't have the finger. And please hit that subscribe button if you would, because we're trying to go down the road of.
That hi-fi
kid. YouTube land, man, of getting to that five high 5K.
That high 5K.
High 5K.
Yep.
So anyway, guys, leave us some comments, man, if you like this bowl today, man. Because I know
Dude,
I did,
man.
Because I know
brutal.
I fucking did, man. And let me tell you something real quick, guys, before I leave here, man. And those of you who are stuck around for this, you're gonna get it, man. Listen to this. All right. Look, let's just all realize, man. Let's realize something here today, man. Let's realize that this fucking music right now is some of the greatest fucking music
ever
that you're ever gonna listen to. Listen to me. Listen to me. Stop. Put the chips down. Listen to me. This is some of the greatest fucking music in your life, man. Okay?
Enjoy that.
Don't treat it like it's throwaway. This shit, listen to me. I get the same feeling of this Japanese scene that I did when I was a teenager with Metallica, Anthrax, all these bands.
Oh, fuck yeah, man.
These women, yo, it's the future, man.
It's
this
perfection.
Shit's the future.
It's perfection.
Yes, I love all my other bands.
It's fucking amazing.
But this scene, this Japanese metal scene right now, it's right here, man. It's right here.
Oh, yeah, dude. You can feel Woo! The music course through your whole body, dude. Of course. For me, it's like it's like when I had that first experience of listening to 2112.
Yeah, Rush. Yep.
I felt like that music go all through me. And I was like, yo, I feel this shit. That's how I'm feeling now with all these new discoveries. It's amazing. Because it feels like a metal renaissance.
Yeah.
And I'm like, wow. Because we were talking about that shit last year.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry about this, guys. We were talking about that shit last year, but like right after the lockdown, maybe the first couple weeks or whatever, he was telling me, he was like, man, I hope that, you know, out of this bullshit comes something beautiful as far as music goes. You know, I hope these musicians, these artists fucking sit down and put pen to paper and fucking work and get some great fucking music because you couldn't do anything.
Mm-hmm.
And dude, it's like, ask and you shall receive.
Yeah.
Even if it's like things that are older and we didn't know about until now. It's still new to us.
Yeah.
And so it's like, ooh, level up. You get blessed with all these sweet fucking tunes, man.
Yeah.
It's amazing, dude. And I'm sorry about that, but I fucking love my metal, man, so.
Yeah, I agree, babe. I totally fucking agree because, like, and the coolest thing about this is that you guys are helping us find even more of these bands, man.
Absolutely.
And it's like we just keep getting hit with all these different bands, and we're like got all this all these lists on here, man, and just trying to get knock them each one out and get into this stuff, man. It's just like, but I'm so thankful for this right now.
Pop,
I'm thankful
man.
For this whole
scene,
Japanese
man.
Metal scene,
yeah,
because
scene,
it's so much light. It gives so much light out.
Absolutely.
Yeah, some of them deal with some dark shit, but that's life. You got to have the fucking balance.
Yeah, you got to bring things
music
to life sometimes.
Is fucking light,
it's brilliant.
Man. It's
oh hell yeah!
Bang, man! It
you
makes
feel
you
it.
feel right here, man.
Mm-hmm. And
all
even
right,
the other, either even non-Japanese music,
yes,
like the
yes.
other
Eminence,
like, dude. Fuck, man! Come on. My favorite right now, I have to be quite honest. Okay, I love Eminence, dude. Oh my God, they're so fucking brutal.
Mm-hmm.
But dude, Ninth Shaft,
man. Ninth Shaft,
dude,
man.
I can't fucking get enough of listening to Ghost City.
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh, I want to listen to something else so bad because.
Yeah.
But I'm like, nope, save it for the Mega Bowl, which is going to come up. So we got to go. All
right. We're out. See you next time, guys, man. Yo, man.
Deuces.
Right on.